Today in this video, we'll be guiding you on how to resolve the issue with a NissanConnect Service mobile app not working. Step 1. First, ensure you are using the latest version of the app. Open the App Store, tap the search icon in the bottom right, and search for NissanConnect Service app. If an update is available, tap the update button to install it. Step 2. Clear the app cache if the problem persists. Go to General inside your device settings, then go to iPhone Storage, and find the NissanConnect Service app. On the app page, tap Offload App and confirm. After the process completes, tap the reinstall button that obeys. This should fix the issue. Step 3. Uninstall and reinstall the app. If clearing the cache doesn't work, you'll need to uninstall and reinstall the app. Head to the app page, tap Delete App to remove it. Then open the App Store, search for the NissanConnect Services mobile app, and tap the download button to reinstall it. And hopefully, this solves the issue. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.